Hi, good morning. It is Monday morning, and before you call me out for it, let me just say it myself. I'm wearing the same top that I was wearing yesterday to Sarah's event. I had physio this morning and I'm literally in like pajamas. I woke up and I had to head for physio. I had a 9 a.m. appointment and I had needles literally like on my hips, in my like at the top of my butt, going all the way up to the back into the nape of the neck. I have a fresh band-aid situation going on once again. Plus, I have more band-aids. Wait, let me try and show you. Like, I have two more band-aids and they go all the way to the top of my butt. Because when my upper back relaxed as much as it did, my lower back was paining a lot. So today it was the turn of my lower back to get scrutinized and repaired and worked on. But this doctor is doing such a fab job of taking care of it that I don't mind it. I am literally sitting and having choco flakes over here for breakfast. Whenever I'm in recovery mode from anything, my heart starts to crave all the things that are like comfort food to me from when I was a child. So we're having choco flakes with slightly warm milk this morning. Shakes just walked in and hi. She's looking so pretty and nice and all of that. She's wearing like mascara, looking all glam this Monday morning, looking all the things that I am not feeling on myself at all since the past few days. We're gonna figure if I can shoot today. I would really like to shoot today, even though I know we don't have to urgently shoot anything today. I would like to shoot something today. Maybe I'll feel better. Yesterday on Sunday when I got out and I went, because like Jerry was like, ek aur din tak rest nahi karna, and I was like, nahi, main shayad bahar niklungi to I'll feel better. So we shot that crab masala recipe with my mom, and then my nail broke on Saturday night, so I got that fixed at the salon. Came home, did the live, and then rushed to Sarah's, and my back was hurting by the time I was driving back, but my spirits were lifted. I was like, this felt like a good normal day. So maybe I am gonna try and shoot if I'm physically up to it today. If not that, there's a lot of admin work that's pending from the last 2-3 days anyway that I need to catch up with. So one way or another, I intend on making this day count. I have not taken a bath today, which I personally find disgusting, because if you know me, you know, I don't even leave my bedroom door without taking a shower in the mornings, unless I'm going to the gym. So I'm going to be disgusting for a little bit today and not take a shower till maybe like evening or night. The doctor said I should try and go for walks because that's going to be helpful for like my body. He said as long as you're not lifting weights, you can go ahead and do some movement and you can go for dance class. Because wow. He was like, what form of dance is it? I was like, it's Bollywood dance, like freestyle. And he was like, okay, cool, then you can. Nothing that has too much jumping or weights and stuff in it. Okay, gonna have nashta and figure my admin life / maybe shoot life situation.
You weirdo, listen na. Listen na, come here na.
No.
Just 1 second, come here na. I wanna tell you something special. I'll only tell you on camera.
Why?
Bas man kar raha hai. Hi.
What's up?
You and I are going away on a trip.
Wow.
Next month, inshallah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
In January?
Yes.
For Republic Day?
No.
Such a dog. For our anniversary.
Yeah. When is that?
Oops.
I'll find you. We're gonna go on a little trip. To give you context, it is our anniversary on Republic Day, Jan 26th. And on our first anniversary, Jerry surprised me, not telling me, but I'll leave a link to that vlog here down, all of that. Did not tell me where he's taking me. I surprised him with a trip this year. I'll leave a link to that vlog as well over here. Now, next year, we complete 5 years of being married, which in itself is beyond me that we've been married for 5 years. You have tolerated me for 5 years.
So have you.
You deserve an award.
I've got you.
Why are you making faces at me? Basically, we're gonna go away.
Where?
I don't want to tell you where. Because to be honest, I'm between 3 places right now. I'm figuring. And we'll see where.
Between 3 places?
Like I'm figuring, I'm choosing between.
What do I pack for?
I'll tell you now once I figure these.
You won't tell me like the way I told you, no?
No.
He didn't even tell me what to pack for when he was surprising me. I don't want to tell you. Go watch that vlog. But when I asked him what to pack for, he said pack for the hills and the beaches. But I will tell you, I will not just randomly, you know, like spook you with something.
Butter?
Not butter. I'm just letting you know.
Okay.
That for 10 days, our team is going to need to really take over. And you and I are going to go somewhere for our anniversary. That was a really bad high five the first time. I have such a bad headache. I just had dinner. I was totally in the mood for like prawns and soup from Tiffin's. You do too?
Yeah.
It's like it's paining here and it's going all across my brain. Like, and I described this pain to Sana the other day when I was talking to her. And she said that's what a migraine feels like. So now I'm scared that, do I have a migraine issue? If you have a migraine issue, leave a comment down below and tell me what it feels like to you. Because to me, it feels like the pain is starting here. And then it's just spreading all across my head and going all the way.
You won't be able to sit with the lights. You won't be able to hear.
Well, I'm about to put the light off. It's literally, even the light is hurting my eyes. Because I was having dinner, and a light chalu chhoda tha. Peace out. See you soon. Okay, so can I give you a really cool update? It is the 7th of December and the most random impromptu thing is about to happen. So my mum is traveling to my baji. So when I say baji, baji is my dad's cousin. Okay, she's like my bua. She's my cousin bua. Her sasural has a native village, which my family actually doesn't have. Our native village is just Bombay. I mean, like ancestrally, my family comes from Surat. Kutch. Ancestrally, my family comes from Kutch. I have family that, extended family that lives in Surat. But what was my point? I was about to be like, oh, you know, ancestrally, both sides of my family are Gujarati. I'm going in a whole different zone. My point is that my mom has been telling me for the past few days, my mom is joining my bua on this trip. And I've been really like, yeah, I can't come because work. Yeah, I can't come because work and all of that. But this morning, I don't even know why I woke up. I don't know, on a weird side of the bed, feeling better slightly about my back maybe. And I told Jerry that, you know, mom's been convincing me, ke mere saath chal, telling me, mere saath chal, and this and that. And I said, nahi ja sakte, kus kaam hai. Jerry's like, Jerry is going to Chennai. So he was like, I'm coming back in time. You can totally go if you want to. And then when I mentioned this to our boy over here, hi.
Hi.
He told me the magic words. He said, I'm not going to tell you the place right now because I kind of want to hold on to that. It's not going to be part of Vlogmas. It'll be in the vlogs after Vlogmas because this is happening end of the month. But then what did you say? Imagine the photos and videos. And if you know one way to get to me, because this is my job, it's like something just unloaded in my brain. And I was like, okay, let's do this. Yeah, so we're literally booking tickets right now, and there's a fun trip coming up for you guys to see towards the end of the month. And there's a lot of like stuff that's gonna go into it because now Sheikh needs to get into like outfits I want specific to the place, and Nikita is gonna hold fort while Divyesh and I are traveling and help Jerry and all of that. And yeah, so update, December update for you on this very impromptu trip. Hi, good morning. It is the 8th of December. I complete 10 years. Yeah! Vlogging today, like, I don't even understand how 10 years have flown by, I want to say. There's been so much that has happened in these 10 years. There have been really insane highs that have like helped me level up. But they've been also insane lows, and I don't want to feel like those weren't part of the journey they were. They taught me a lot of lessons and enabled me to cope better and learn more. Yeah, 10 years. Honestly, I can't believe it. I woke up this morning to Jerry with a goofish grin coming towards me and saying, happy birthday, and I, in my sleep, was so disoriented. I was like, my birthday? And then I realized, oh, he's talking about the vlog. I'm sitting with Sheikh and Divyesh. Nikita is not coming in today. And look what Sheikh got for me. It's so sweet. Like, and I know it looks really pretty, but it smells better than it looks. They smell really good. Where did you get these from?
Thai market.
So they are good because the other day... Nice. The other day I bought some roses from here for Karishma and the roses did not smell at all.
And I was so annoyed because I was like, they're beautiful. Thank you. So today we are going to also, Nibbles is already attacking the ribbon. What's really exciting is that in a little bit, I'm going to go glam up and we're about to head to the newest IKEA store in the city. Apparently, IKEA's first ever city store. That's what they said to me. I have been invited for this event. It's not a sponsorship or anything. Like, I'm not getting paid for it, but I have been invited. And I'm obviously very curious about IKEA Worli because first of all, it's close by. So that's amazing. Secondly, I want to see if it's as big and all as the Navi Mumbai one because that one is like huge. Pair do gaye the mere. I'm not wearing heels today.
Yeah,
just in case it is big. So, yeah, very excited for that. I'm going to do my glam in a little bit, just doing some admin work right now. And then we're going to do that IKEA bed. Also, the response on the sale that's going on today on Verified is insane. So, I know you're watching this vlog later. The sale has probably ended by then. We do have 12 days of Christmas sales happening as well. So, stick around for that info. But yeah, thank you for the amazing response. It's 12:45. I'm definitely running a little behind on my schedule for the day, but I received this really cute package over here. I think I have a guess on who this is because it's like, it's red roses, it's ferns and petals, which Jerry and I are big fans of to order things from, not sponsored. Although I spend a lot of money on ferns and petals for like all friends and team and this and that's birthday. And this has to be a box of Ferreros because that's what it feels like. Okay, but I don't know who it's from. My guess is that it's from my husband. My guess is that it's from my husband.
Aww.
It doesn't say so, but it is a note. Hey boss, you are 10 on 10 baby. Congratulations. And here's to many years to go and an empire to build. He has not written his name, but he knows I know it's him. Because it's flowers and I'm sure this is Ferreros. Like, this has to be Ferreros because that's the shape and it's Jerry, I'm pretty sure, so.
It's Ferrero Rocher.
Told you, this has to be Jerry. Likha nahi hai, but it has to be Jerry. Hello?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry?
Thank you.
For what?
You know for what?
No, I don't. For what?
You sent me something home. That's for what?
Aww. No, I didn't.
Shut up. It's you only. Nobody else in the world is going to call me baby. That was your giveaway. Even though you didn't write Jerry on a good dao or anything on it, that was the giveaway.
I'm pretty sure
there are
people calling
me. Oh no!
What does that even mean? I love you. Okay, bye. Aww. Pretty sure a lot of people call you baby. Okay, so I have been ordering a lot of things from Myntra, guys. It's Myntra is my addiction. Log alcohol peete hai, cigarette phookte hai. Main online shopping karti hun, especially off late. I ordered this bag from this brand called Miragio, who have been all over my ads. Like, you know how they target you on Instagram and Facebook and all, which is great for businesses, and I want to learn more about it. I don't know, is this cute? Like, it looked bigger and more like bougie in photos. It's one of those like clutch open purse bags, and I thought it would give me Bottega Veneta vibes, but in an Indian brand style format. It's not a copy, but it just has that vibe. But now when I'm looking at it, it's giving me auntie purse vibes. How are we feeling about this? Yar, you know, as much as I love online shopping, literally I love online shopping. With fashion, I feel like, as much as I love online shopping, this is the one thing that I'm like, hit or miss. Thankfully, you can return things and your money will not get deducted. Random feedback, just in case somebody from this brand is watching. This should have been a little bit bigger, and like bigger like this, okay, sure, maybe, maybe not, but bigger like this for it to be like, it's like bougie. You know what I mean? Like, now when I hold it like this, it's giving me like auntie vibes. It should have been like a little bit more luxey in the shape. The fabric feels nice, it really does.
But I'm not impressed with the size or the shape or like not feeling it. Thankfully, the money gets refunded. As much as I love online shopping, I feel like, yeah, it can be a hit or miss sometimes. But I really love Myntra's policy that if it's good, it's new. Obviously, I've literally just received it. I'm going to put this back inside and hit the return button. Hello. Hi, Sheikh. You're like getting cut off, I think, a little bit. Well, we're on our way to the new IKEA right now, the one in Worli. I'm really excited about this. In the morning when I was telling Jerry that this is what I'm headed to do today, he's like, "Aur kaun se ghar ke liye shopping karogi tum?" So I said, no, I'm not going to shop. It's the new one. You know, just like browse and see what the new place looks like. Because it's right here in Worli and they've invited me. And I'm, you know, it's an exciting thing and all of that. IKEA in America, nobody gives ghas to. But here in India, it's new. So we give ghas. And it's that sasta sundar, I don't know about tikao. But it's that sasta sundar wala furniture and all vibe. No. Plus like major like aesthetic feels and all that come. So he's like, you're gonna go to IKEA and you're not gonna shop.
Yeah, that's
funny. And he just gave me like the most sarcastic eye roll ever. And I said, main wapas aungi na, to aap dekhna. I will not have any shopping with me. And even while I said that, there was a pause and I only burst out laughing. But seriously, like genuinely, I don't have anything to shop for because I don't have any space to shop for. Inshallah, when we buy another house, when we buy a bigger house, I can buy a lot of these knickknacks from IKEA. I don't think I would do furniture, heavy duty furniture from IKEA because it's not like custom and it's not special. And that's why we did complete custom furniture for our house when we bought this one. If you haven't seen the Chashma Ranjan home series, I will link in the playlist for you over here and down below. But their furniture seems really nice. And I have friends who have their furniture at home, like proper ghar pe, and they're all very happy with it. So I'm excited to go see. As I've now learned Gen Z's saying, I'm a VV excited. Apparently, instead of saying very, yeah. The new thing is that you say V. It's quite VV. Stupid if you ask me.
Very, very excited.
Yeah, but whatever. Just like such a 30-year-old feel right now. But yeah, I am VV excited to see this new IKEA because invariably I land up liking a few things here and there. And maybe like I can just get knickknacks for friends and fam for like, you know, Christmas. I'm already thinking about what I can buy.
I was just about to tell you that.
Oh God, no, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
We'll see.
No, I'll catch up with you from IKEA. I was gonna say, don't do like this. Yeah, I won't shop.
We were finally here in Lower Parel at the new IKEA. Hello. Prop time. Yeah.
I feel like this will be very useful for shoots and all.
We could.
I was thinking of getting a black one for the warehouse for Jerry and a white one for apna ghar ka office. You know, just to roll things around,
right.
Keep things there. You think it's useful?
Yeah, I think so.
Should we get a trolley? Wow, I love how I said I'm not going shopping. Okay, we'll take it later. It'll be the only thing we'll buy, I promise. No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay? Who's bought a house? They have nice crockery. Who can we gift things to?
You've started.
Ah, those, see?
I'm saying black for the warehouse and white for the house.
Do you like that pink pot?
For shoot, to place on the shelving, you know, in the office. Is that cute?
Okay, so three things on this floor that we like. One is the trolley thing, one is that pot. And the step stool because Paru Kala needed one. Dead, guys. Dead. Jerry is going to win this bet.
Naya ghar lena pade. Ye sab ke
liye. Do you guys really want to change up the chairs, by the way? Because we keep talking about chairs, right? This is really, really, really nice. But where's the place?
Oh, shooting. No.
I really like it. I do, I swear. I'm not joking. But like, where's the jagah is the question of my life.
I spent around 4 lakhs on custom building my wardrobes at home with the drawer to drawer, measurement to measurement. And IKEA wasn't in India at that time. Actually, I think IKEA was in India, but they were in that, I think, Hyderabad or whatever. And then when I see stuff like this and it's priced so well, I'm like, I spent a bomb on custom making my wardrobes. This is also there.
Hmm.
No, but those look better, no?
Yeah.
They're deeper also, more secure. And it's from IKEA only.
Should I get what the were you bag? Saying in the car?
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
No, but do we need bathrobes? Because like we shoot skincare and stuff. It's like it's work related things, okay? Like,
so I want the same thing in a bag and a bike.
No, but this is the same.
Okay.
That's why the confusion. Where's your flower section? Like your
On the second floor, ma'am.
Up?
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
Dustbins are a very practical purchase.
We've
so
Jerry
is still losing. Okay, these are practical purchases. It matches my headboard really nice.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
This is what I need while filming. This light, I want. Ram wanted a pair of tongs.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
Oh, how the tables have turned. Huh? Yeah, now you're saying look at these. Shoot ke props dikh gaye, toh sab kuch theek ho jata hai. Hi. What did you say? Of all of these. This girl's gone mad.
One of my favorite fragrances. Should I just put these, you know, like all over the house? But where are the other fragrances? There have to be more fragrances. I'm really sad. See, if I was buying at BBW, I would get like one candle in this much money. So.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
Jerry's going to win, I said.
Actually, I'm winning because I'm taking back amazing things home, so...
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay? No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
Do you have something like this for light?
Light?
Any lip mirrors at all? No. Is this even going to fit inside my cupboard?
Not inside your cupboard.
Thank you. There's no place left.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
Amazing. Thank
please.
You. Please don't show me anything else. This was supposed to be me browsing at IKEA today.
We have multiple colors.
No, no. I don't want to know.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay?
I was just shopping.
I wasn't even supposed to be shopping.
Hello. We have... She's laughing from now only. We've just left from IKEA. I've horribly lost this bet to Jerry. I'm just going to put that out there. The pro of this is that I've gotten a lot of useful things for around the home office, around the warehouse. So a lot of work related things. The con of this is that we basically just spent around 11,000 rupees. But that's fine, it was worth it. Like I feel like IKEA things aisi na are worth it. Jo choti moti कहाँ क्या काम में आ जाता है वसूल है वैसे पैसे खर्च करना आर यू अटैकिंग माय लव फॉर कैंडल्स
ओके थ्री ड्रॉर्स फुल ऑफ कैंडल्स
आई अग्री आई हैव टू थ्री ड्रॉर्स फुल ऑफ कैंडल्स हैड आई ऑर्डर्ड दीज कैंडल्स ऑन आईकिया ऑनलाइन एट अ लेटर पॉइंट इन टाइम आई वुड हैव टू पे फॉर डिलीवरी राइट विच इज लाइक 450 रुपीज अप टू 5 केजीज 450 रुपए भरने ही है नाउ आई बॉट 4 नाइस big candles one wick but they're one wick candles at IKEA are also like really nice and broad right in four of these candles which cost like 200 rupees each typically I would get one Bath and Body Works candle
right
so it's worth it can I save 450 rupees for not just randomly waiting for a leader and ordering it later? Because their candles are genuinely good.
Yeah, they do smell good.
Like, literally, yeah. When you were pushing the trolley, you said, oh my god, I can smell the candles. Good, yeah. Yeah, exactly. So, from that point of view, I have also a very specific edit style in my mind. So, hopefully, by now, you've seen that part and now you know what all I've bought. In case you still want me to do a separate IKEA haul, which I don't really think will make sense because this idea is really making sense to me on how you'll be able to see it as part of the vlog on what we purchased. But if you have additional thoughts on that, please do tell me in the comments, because you know I'm here for the feedback and I'm here to give you content in a style that you might approve of. But currently stuck in a little bit of traffic. Once we're home, it's date night tonight. Jerry and I do date night on every 8th December, which is the blog's anniversary. We did team lunch a few weeks ago already. So him and I always do, more or less always do date night on 8th of December, I think. And this year, him and I are going to be apart for a week towards the end of the month, which I'll tell you guys about as we go further into these vlogs. But both of us found each other telling each other, oh my god, we have not stayed apart from each other for even a day since like 2019, because ever since we started working together, it's just been that, like, it's, we've not, like, literally nothing. I did one trip into Bahrain even after he joined, which was without him. But to be honest, that us time pe aadat nahi hui thi ek time, you know, like all the time saath mein rehne ki, with the, you know, just staying at home as much as we have over the last year and a half. Now we're so used to having each other that we literally told each other at the same time, we're gonna like be apart for 8 days, and it sounds like so much time. But so tonight is date night, and once I'm home, I will first lose this entire bet to Jerry. Oh god, I should catch his reaction. Hopefully I'll try and catch his reaction for this vlog. And beyond that, in any case, I need to get ready and stuff for a really lovely dinner we're headed to tonight. Hello. So we are driving to date night. I have Jerry over here next to me. He's really, really, really tired. I offered to cancel the dinner tonight, but he really wanted to kind of make the day better and go out and have dinner instead. We are on our way to BKC. We're going to Tresin, and I've been to this restaurant before, and I know that the food is fantastic. I'm going there after a really, really long time. I think the first time I had been there was when it opened, maybe like 3 years ago or something. We're going there for dinner now. As I mentioned to you guys, date nights right now are really special to us because A, we don't really get many. B, we're about to be spending a week away from each other towards the end of the month. So I really want to try and get as much time with husband as possible. I'm wearing this outfit, which you guys may have already seen from my Myntra haul. I'll leave a link in over here for you if you like. And I'll also show you my complete outfit, because not the whole thing is from Myntra. Like, my accessories aren't. So we'll do that in a bit. But just wanted to come here, check in. He still hasn't seen the stuff from IKEA. And he was asking me what all I bought and how much I spent. So he still doesn't know that, basically. Maybe I'll show that to you tomorrow. But that's what's going on at the moment. Jerry, are you hungry?
You said you're not going to buy anything from IKEA.
No, I don't want anything. I'm just going to see, okay? I lost. Let's just say I lost. मैं हार गई.
कभी कभी जीतने के लिए कुछ हारना भी पड़ता है, और हार कर जीतने वाले को बाजीगर कहते हैं.
Okay, so this is where we're headed and this is where we're at right now. Talk to you from Tresin.
plain dal khichdi. So every household inside India, we have a prepared khichdi, our own ingredients, our own recipe. So we never find same recipe, same ingredients. Pumpkin seed from Rajasthan, papaya chutney from Gujarat, lasuni chutney from Mumbai, Maharashtra, cashew nut from Goa, curry leaves from Karnataka, black pepper from Kerala, curry powder from Madras, gunpowder, biryani masala from Telangana, Hyderabad, sesame seed from Chhattisgarh, ratlami seed from Indore, Madhya Pradesh, raw mango from Uttar Pradesh, apricot from Uttarakhand, bitan chickpea, chana jhur garam from Bihar, ginger pickle from Arunachal Pradesh, chili from Assam, kasundi mustard from West Bengal, ghee from Haryana, and last one, butter from, guess this where from butter?
Kashmir.
Yes, butter from Punjab. So we are collecting 20 different set of ingredients. It goes well with khichdi. It's our signature dish we call khichdi of India.
It's time for the giveaway in this Vlogmas video. Go ahead and read all of the instructions mentioned on the screen really carefully and follow them to the T to be able to win this giveaway. All the best.
Hi friends, we're back home, super tired, extremely sleepy, very, very exhausted, and tomorrow is going to be an insane day. There's my day, literally I was going through my schedule for tomorrow, has been broken up into 4 or 5 different parts. And it's a mix of verified shoots, Zoom meetings, going to the warehouse, and working on some other different types of shoots. The WareFam comment shout out for this video goes to Prithyusha. Thank you for always talking to me in the comments. As I always say, I love reading, liking, hearting, and responding to each and every one of you. I love you very, 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 very much. And I'm sorry I didn't get to show you the outfit in today's video, but the bright side of not being able, because the lighting and stuff didn't work out, of not showing you the outfit in today's video is that I get to rewear the outfit. I mean, I rewear clothes anyway because I'm like, paise diye to main to pehnungi, kyun nahi pehnungi bhai, shopping kiya hai to please make the most of it, optimize your purchases. But like, I get to really show it off to you as if I've like, because I didn't show it to you, as if I've like never worn it. New look for you guys. It's not gonna be a new look for me. I'm just rambling because I'm sleepy. It's 12:05 a.m. and I am dead on the inside. Good night. Love you.